Hello, nice to meet you. I'm Hangout in Seoul. Today, I made a brief introduction video about Changdeokgung Palace. Originally, there was the first palace called Gyeongbokgung in Joseon Dynasty. However, King Taejong, who became king after killing his brother in Gyeongbokgung, was not comfortable living in the palace. So, Taejong built Changdeokgung in Joseon. Gyeongbokgung, which is the main palace, Igung, which responds to war or crisis situations, Changdeokgung were created. If Gyeongbokgung is a palace built according to the laws and Confucian order, Changdeokgung Palace is designed as a palace in harmony with nature. Because of this, I feel the beauty of the buildings in Gyeongbokgung Palace in an orderly fashion. The beauty of Changdeokgung is felt in harmony with nature rather than in the order of the buildings. It seems that the kings who had to live and work in the palace all day preferred and loved Changdeokgung rather than Gyeongbokgung. Also, in 1997, Changdeokgung Palace was registered as a UNESCO World Heritage Site because of its perfect harmony and arrangement with nature while retaining its atypical aesthetic. Second, Changdeokgung is the palace where the kings of Joseon have lived for the longest time. Since Gyeongbokgung Palace was the first palace in Joseon, it seems that the kings lived there for the longest time. After Imjin War, both Gyeongbokgung and Changdeokgung were destroyed by war. Gyeongbokgung Palace was not reconstructed until King Kojong, but after the war, Changdeokgung was immediately reconstructed and became a representative palace in the late Joseon Dynasty. Later, Gyeonghi-gung or Changgyeong-gung served as Igung. Lastly, speaking of Changdeokgung, it seems that garden cannot be omitted. The beauty of Changdeokgung Palace is at its peak in garden. Kings who are tired of work go to the garden to write poems, even read a book. The orderly beauty of Gyeongbokgung Palace must have given the king the feeling that the entire palace is a working space, and the changeable and harmonious appearance of Changdeokgung Palace with nature gives the king the feeling of being able to work and relax. I hope that your visit to the palace will be a little richer with the video I made. Thank you for watching. I hope you are always in good health.